kitchen in my flat. I'm surprised that I found it as well because I don't spend much time here. But I'm here, and yes, I've got an apron on because I am a chef. I am making a teriyaki glazed salmon with pineapple and strawberry salsa served over wild rice.
Hey, Florida, Frankie, Molly, Una, Vanessa, Rochelle, what you doing Saturday, girl?
I'm doing nothing.
So I'm now gonna add water to the wild rice. And a little tip I've been told is that the water should sit above the rice knuckle deep. Your first knuckle, which has got me thinking about how many knuckles I have now, that is the amount at which the water should be above the rice for it to cook.
Looking after each other, I thought that you were better. Look at you.
So we're back, kids, and we're making the marinade now for the salmon. In goes the brown sugar. It's hard to know whether you want it to go in smooth or in chunks, but as it looks, I think it's going in chunks, so we'll just go with it. In she goes! Next, soya sauce. Push it up, you've got to open the lid! See, this is why takeaway is so much easier. One quick call and it's there. For someone who doesn't cook, I do have two great pieces of equipment in my kitchen. Check out the salsa. No, no, nothing else goes on here except that I tip this upside down. And look at this, not that it's anything to do with hot cooking. My see-through toaster. Just getting my money's worth here so that everyone can see it. Here we go. Salmon is going in. Okay, and now I'm going to take the salmon out of the marinade and place it into the pan. Now the pan, you need to be already hot and you need to pan fry each side for 6 minutes. Go! There's always something to do in the kitchen whilst my salmon is cooking. I'm laying out the plate. Gently placing the final salmon onto the rice, right on top, there we go. Now you just gently sprinkle some pineapple and strawberry on top just to make it look good. And obviously. Who's ready to eat?